I'm Chef Joe Sasto, and today I'm going to show you how I use this 500-year-old torchio to make a delicious bowl of pasta. And as a bonus, I'm going to give you a Madeira cream sauce recipe that you can use on anything.